Judge is out of it.
Big punch lands over the top. Archer gonna follow.
All right, so a good job defensively by him here as he raises the guard and prevents any damage.
Shades of James Toney. Always seeing things coming at him. He's such a great defensive fighter.
Another combination of leg kicks and paging the Iceman, paging the Motrin Man. Those are going to hurt some.
They're just a hell. You never know when it's coming. That leg is so fast off the ground and get to the target. It's amazing.
Coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready. You ready to fight?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them, any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground? They want to strike tonight.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge in the striking to carry them to victory. Big powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Tags him with that money left again. Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work. Came with inches right there, boy. Wow. It was a good night if that landed.
Not there.
Oh, man, head kick land. Got him whip his hip into that kick.
Just misses there with the left. Slips that left hand. Well, missed on that one.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Lands a glancing right hand upstairs.
Big shot to the head.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Oh, look at him land another jab there. He's certainly using that weapon effectively here tonight.
The most effective weapon in all of boxing, in all of combat sports, is a jab. This young man has a knowledge of using it like no one else. Can't take many of those. You better check.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Whiffs on the elbow. Punches blocked.
Beautiful strike.
And now he goes with the combination of punches to the head. Potentially some concussive damage there.
I mean, absolutely concussive damage. Landing all those strikes to the head. He's very accurate, he's very fast, and he has a real confidence every time he throws his punches.
And he landed the right hand there. Left hook coming, it's blocked. Just missed with the left there.
Dig and kick.
Just out of the range with that right hand. Looks like his leg is hurt and limping a little bit.
What a punch. Big moment in the previous round. They were both fighting very well. But when he landed this punch right here, that sits his opponent.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Second round underway.
Big punch land.
And mixing it up beautifully. Pretty good right hand. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully. He throws his jab. He may throw the right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down on the right hand. He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. He's got to be confident that it's going to land, and he's got to really throw his whole entire body into those strikes. Big punch lands over the top. How's he going to follow this one?
Beautiful technique on the straight right hand. 2 minutes down here in the second round. Well, he keeps going back to the well with that left hand, just out of range. So again, the combinations have been largely kicks from him tonight, and it's certainly been working for him.
We don't see that very often.
Oh, what a shot to the body. He told us he was going to be checked. Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Back to the feet. Well, he was a goal. He's out.
Oh!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's re-rack the highlight now, DC, and he's certainly going to enjoy watching this one back. The head kick was there early, he was there often, and ultimately ended the night for his opponent. We send it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us out for this contest. 2 minutes. You